been debating what to do about a fire because it's very windy and this leaf litter right now is pretty dry. I only have a steak to cook, so I'm just going to try and keep it very small, very contained, and I'm actually going to make it on that little patch of snow right next to me, and that way at least it'll melt down around the fire, and if I need to I can quickly use the snow to put it out. So the cat actually ended up passing away. He was all right, he was old. He was very sick, he'd been sick for a while. The medicine didn't help. But he's a good cat. So in honor of him, we're having his favorite meal, steak. Cheers to you, Mr. Yoford. I'll see you on the other side. Thank you. months of nothing but still and quiet. Air now has that slight buzz, that little hint of what's to come, that hustle and bustle of birth, new life, new beginning. Cheers.